came, and we ran a nice little move diagonally forward on his outside, Travis Lovelia. We've got Sally Fine as well, enjoying her time. This is Eva White, and on her shoulder is Harris. Going behind the infield, no. Frank Harris covered nice and Troy Hassan. Juicy for Hill, who has been improving every week in the Grey Hill. Starts to go from the outside, Sean Davison, and on his shoulder there he goes Spence. Go back down to Hopkins, Sanders as well, and still there's some work to do from the back. We've got Bland and also Nicholas Cullen. So here down the back straight they go, forward and nice. So Knight is our leader, Travis Well. Hipworth's probably the one who's going to make the move. Hipworth's about to go in a second. Going into this David Page. So now we've got a new leader, it's Mark Hipworth. Hipworth and David Page following up. They're the last sprinters back in their day. So, Mark Hipworth, winner of the Burnie, gives to David Page around that 11 flat. They are marked in 100 metre peak of these songs. So, two former sprinters now running over the mile. Warner Knight is in third. He's going back then to Richard McMahon. Now, Julian Harris and Apple has made a bit of a move. But Harris is in fifth at this stage. He's definitely going to go. Out in front is Mark Hipworth, who has two runs to go leading. So, Hipworth from Page, Knight in third. And now, Julian Harris is in fourth. On his outside is McMahon. Now coming through the field loaded. And Sam Corn, Corey Apple, Craig Harris, going with them as well.
Thank you.